What are some of these things? What do you see?
Toy.
Ooh, yes, you see some toys. How about, do you know what any of these are? Like, what is this?
A doll.
Ooh, yes, good. Is this a teddy bear?
Yeah.
Yes, perfect. Good, let's do one more. How about this? I'll make this one a little bit harder. Is this a frog?
Monkey doll.
Yes, it's a monkey. It's not a frog. Perfect. Let's try on our own. Can you say, what's this?
Lava.
Very good. What's this one?
Teddy bear.
Very good. Teddy bear. What's this one?
Toy? Oh,
yes, good, good. What is this?
What?
Yeah, what is this one right here?
Teddy bear.
Perfect. What about the full sentence? It is a teddy bear. Perfect. So we're going to be doing a role play and filling in the blank. So I'm going to circle a toy and then we have to make a dialogue together. Is it a teddy bear?
Yes, it is.
Perfect. Good. I'll do one more. How about this one right here? Is it a kite?
No, it isn't.
Oh, beautiful pronunciation. Right. No, it isn't. Perfect. Okay. So now can you circle one and tell me what it is?
This is yo-yo.
Oh, right there. Yes, it is. Perfect. Can you do one more?
This is a robot. Is it a robot?
Oh, yes. Yes, it is. All right. So tic-tac-toe, your job is to get three in a row. If you get three, then you win. Kite. Which one will Jenny choose? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! So it looks like you got three. Very good. Wow! Amazing work, Jenny. You won. So, achoo! Excuse me.
Bless you.
Oh, thank you. Let's switch. So can you please be person A? I will be person B.
Achoo. Excuse me.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Excellent. Perfect. So, Amy, what do you say when someone sneezes? What should you say when someone sneezes?
Bless you.
Ding, dong, ding.
Can you tell me, when this loads, what is this?
Lava.
Very good. And my last one today. What is this? Very good. Awesome job, Jenny.
Well, you did such a fabulous job, and it was so nice meeting you, Amy.
Me too.
Thank you. Yes, so have a good night.
Good night.